truly a blessing. I'm definitely grateful for the opportunity. First thing I did when I heard the news was got to work on making schedule. You know, we're ready to get back at it. You know, losing in the quarters kind of left a sour taste in our mouth, but we're ready to get after it next year.